Right, this is my under cabinet, or under table, under whatever you want, magnet holder for my gun. Right now it's holding a Ruger LCP. Holds it fine. You can hold it this way. Middle. You can turn it, do whatever you want to do. Put it that way, however you want to hold it. Holds it fine. Now that's a very light gun. Some people have heavier guns, like a Glock. This is a Glock 30. There it is. You can also do the same thing. You can move it around, do whatever you want to do. Now, it is loaded. I only got, I believe, 6 rounds in it right now. That's all I keep in my Glock. But plenty of strength to hold it up fine. However you want to hold the gun, it works very well. So again, this is a Harbor Freight 65528 magnet. It's 2 pieces. Just drill out the rivet, put a screw in it, put your gun wherever you want. I do suggest if you have a full-size Glock that you keep fully loaded, I'd probably get the next size up. But this is more than strong enough to hold mine. Hope this helps, guys. Bye.